Hi everyone, my name is Bahtiar. I am from Indonesia and I am currently doing my PhD in education at Massey University in New Zealand. I chose to study at Massey University because it is one of the best universities in New Zealand. Their Institute of Education is a leading provider for professional qualification such as educational psychology, teaching, test or leadership, as well as curriculum areas like mathematics and literacy. They also run doctoral quiz twice a year. There are workshops that allow us to discuss and share our studies, as well as enjoy food from everyone's different culture. I am based on Manawatu campus and I really enjoy my time here. There are great support and systems and services, including free buses, academic activities, friendly staff, a big library, and a beautiful campus with many interesting places to explore. I have gained a lot of new knowledge by studying in New Zealand and develop strong professional networks that I can keep when I head back home. My PhD focuses on teacher study group as collaborative models of professional development and their impact on teacher self-efficacy. Before coming to New Zealand, I work as a secondary school teacher. It is my hope that I can take my new knowledge back to my country to share with other teachers and help them increase their teaching performance. If you want to take your career in education to the next level and learn about different people and cultures, take a look at Massey University in New Zealand.